So Harry T, he loses a few slots. He would have started 15th, but now he's going to start all the way back in about 19th, I guess. Eddie Forrest Satterfield and 25 and Gardner bringing the field around four and right. Over on the backstretch just as they get ready to take the 21 of Eric Tipton. Green flag in the hands of Darrell Watson. It's about to wave back over this Sportsman field. Randy Satterfield bringing the field around four. We're racing. Official program for 2005 available at your souvenir stand at Atomic Speedway. Pictures of your favorite drivers, some of the crew here at the racetrack, and all kinds of other information. So go on down and partake of those. He's another driver that's up there in the mix, in the way of the... time machine of Dwight Bibba, nearly 30 points out of second. And probably 45 or so out of first. But double points going off here tonight. Scott Gardner showing away. We'll be reducing the laps to 15, race fans. 15 laps for this one. Time is 7-1. And Scott Gardner continuing to show the way. Caution waves over the speedway. Here. Cars tangled up. A great big round of applause, race fans. Your feature winner tonight, 25 car, Scott Gardner. Makes it two for Gardner. Feature racing continuing here at Atomic Speedway. Had to cut that one just a few laps short. Time limited come and gone, but 25 of Gardner. There he is, your feature winner. As this being a double points night, he was about 45 or so out of first place.